What's good YouTube? It's your boy Shashank and I'm back with another reaction video. Shimon! So I have been spammed by you guys in the past couple of days to react to another Michael Jackson song. And particularly, I got a comment from ThurFam to react to They Don't Care About Us. Now, I'm not sure if you wanted me to react to the live version or the music video, but I'm choosing the music video. And even the music videos, there are two of them. So I chose the Brazil version for now. Let me know if you want me to react to the prison version as well. For now, it's They Don't Care About Us, Brazil version, official music video by none other than Michael freaking Jackson. Now, there are a lot of things that I like about this music video, but okay, yeah, I'm just not gonna talk about it. He looks so cool in this music video. That drum beat gets me every time. Man, Brazil is beautiful. Go, King! Now, as I said, there are a lot of things that I like about this music video. And the very first is this Aladdin t-shirt that he's rocking. And he looks very smart in this one. Like, he always looks smart, but yeah. But nobody in the freaking world cares about these social issues anymore. I've been saying that a lot in my videos, but that's a fact. That's the truth. You know, you cannot deny it. This man, what he did with his fame was so great and it's unmatchable. You know, this guy is simply irreplaceable. Okay, I'm talking too much again. And that red t-shirt. Everybody allegation. Even his scream is so iconic. Nobody can even scream like him. Like, come on, let's debate. And everything that this man did was iconic. Let's get that straight. Everything that Michael Jackson did was iconic. Period. It made me emotional in a matter of seconds. This is the kind of song that can make you dance and cry at the same time. You know what I'm saying? You wanna dance, but you also wanna cry. Call me whatever. I'm a grown-up man, and yeah, Michael Jackson makes me cry. And I'm not ashamed of it. Isn't it so relatable in today's scenario? I'm an Indian, but still. You know, I really do hate to say it. The government don't wanna see. But it proves the wealth was living. He wouldn't let this be now, no. That's what he said. And, man, isn't it so true in the current scenario? Like, I'm not against anybody, but just look at Trump's leadership. Like, people are dying, coronavirus. I really think if Martin Luther King, Roosevelt was living, or even Roosevelt was living, they would not let this be. Like, man, what about the poor? Like, the rich can go to the hospital and, you know, get hospitalized, get diagnosed, and even then they are not sure if they would survive or not. What about the poor? Who's there to look after the poor? Name one celebrity who does that anymore. These people in the background, they would be so happy. They would be so happy at the time that Michael freaking Jackson was talking about the issues, was talking about the real life issues, you know. He gave the voice to the voiceless. That's what he did. And now that he's gone, who is the messiah of people like them? Like, give me one name. Apart from Akon, he did a lot. I know he did a lot back in Africa, and 50 Cent too. But, you know, nobody compares to Michael. Man, he is irreplaceable. He is always missed. The world of music is definitely not the same without him. And I just want to say a lot, but I'll not, because, you know, I can do this, man. And just look at the smiles in the background. I don't even want to. I don't even gotta say it. And I'm afraid to play it. I don't wanna cry. What an energy. You can never get me. Look. I wish she never died. You saw it. Don't you wrong or right me. Goosebumps, man. Look how happy that kid is. I'm that kid. I don't even feel like speaking right now, because, you know, I see all these videos and I get happy and sad at the same time, as I said in my previous videos, because that's what I feel. And, you know, it's really sad it's really sad to see the world fall. And he did warn us, and he did try his bit to educate us about what we were doing to the world. And look what we've done. Man, this is when we needed him the most. You know, he was such a huge motivation for millions. And when he died, I still remember the day he died. I was like, what? I was like 12, 13. You know, I had just watched the Dangerous performance, like the MTV 1995 performance. And, you know, I used to follow him, but I was not that big of a fan. I had the newspaper in my hands and, you know, I just glanced at the front page. I still have that newspaper cutting with me saying King of Pop is dead. And I was like, I was blank for like 10 seconds. Like, I did not get it. Like, King of Pop is dead, Michael Jackson dies of cardiac arrest. I was like, what? Can that even happen? And you know, I wasn't even a fan back then. I was just a kid. And man, the entire newspaper was filled with Michael Jackson stuff. And for days to come, I would see Michael Jackson, Michael Jackson, Michael Jackson everywhere. And that's when I realized, that's when I got into his music and I realized what kind of a person he was. And how he lived, how he made the music. Why did he have such a huge impact on such large audiences? Why were millions of people mourning about his death? Because, man, because of the same reason as in this music video and in this song. They don't care about us. There are a lot of songs he did. We Are the World, Heal the World, Earth Song. I just want him back. I just want him back in this world. I know I'm talking like a kid and I'm not facing the camera for a reason, but and he did warn us about what we were doing. It just makes me sad. We lost the music, we lost the man, we lost the message, we lost the humanity, we lost the greatness, we lost the voice of the voiceless. That's what hurts me the most. And I'll just go. Okay guys, that's it for now. I'm just gonna go. And let me know what you think about this song, man. Let me know what you think about the present situation that is going on. Let's have a discussion. Let's have a discussion, you know. This is getting serious. With the US overtaking China for the number of cases for COVID-19, it's getting real serious. What is happening in the world? Chaos everywhere. And we don't have this man. Okay guys, that's it for now. I'm out. Peace out.